Hello and welcome back to another episode of Podcast for Kids. My name is Spencer and today I'm going to be doing another unboxing video on the Mandalorian Razor Crest Beskar Edition. This is a San Diego Comic-Con exclusive Hot Wheels one and we're going to be opening it and let's see what's inside. I have no clue what's in here. Well, okay, so I got it open. That kind of took a while. It was difficult to open this one. Okay. So there's... Ooh! Okay. It's a little container. This is like in the show. It has Beskar in it. From like, it was like first... One of the first three episodes of the first season. Okay. And then, I don't know how to open this. Oh, there's a little thing on this side right here. I can't tell. Yeah, I don't want to rip it, but... Oh, okay, I think I see... Oh, here it is. Seven. Whoa! I can kind of... See? It's the Beskar right here. Oh, no, it's in tape. Oh! I don't know if that was supposed to happen. Okay, I'm gonna get the tape off. It's in little plastic, I'll get that out in a second. Okay, so I opened it, and here it is. This is so cool. It's like, real metal too. It's pretty heavy, and I'm pretty sure Beskar sells for a lot of money, so I'll get a lot of credit to this. Okay. Look at this. This Razor Crest is so cool. It's like really heavy too. And it looks like there's a hole in the bottom, so there might be a stand inside. I can't really tell. Oh, there's a little flower right here. I can't. Oh. Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm sorry. I had to rip this on accident. Okay, open it. And what's inside? Whoa, look at this. Oh, this is plastic. This is just plastic. It isn't heavy like the thing, but it says Razor Crest right here. I'll focus in on that. There. Razor Crest. And if you think... There. I don't know how this would work. This is too heavy. And we got the Beskar right here. And then the Razor Crest and the stand is supposed to look like Beskar because it... Well, it is Beskar.
This is the way.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy. And it could move around a bit. Like this. And it looked like there was another spot where you could put it in the front. No. Yeah, it wouldn't work like that. Anyway. But here it is. It's really heavy. This thing, I don't know why they made it a plastic stand. This thing barely stands. And that's it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed the video. And see you guys next time. Bye.